Or height pattern to height keyboard navigation pair swipe gestures in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus or S22 Ultra. Open settings, swipe to notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Select display, and then scroll to display screen. Tap notification pair. And then on show button to hide keyboard, tap switch until Bluetooth turn on, or tap switch until free to turn off. The button is only available in portrait mode. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.